keep sitting beside him. There you go.
Come on, Nana.
Almost.
Good job.
Too hard now. We don't. Ain't it funny how it changes, how the future rearranges.
I stopped by the gas station, got me a little muscle milk. This one's right there. When it comes to protein, I recommend you get like the protein powders so you can make it at home, or if you got a blender on the go, you just make it on the go. Or if you got a shaker bottle, you shake it in there and make your shake, right? I've been drinking chive protein coffee. It's delicious. I didn't have none with me at the moment, so I stopped by for the muscle milk one. For this one, I'll be honest with you guys, this is kind of like the last thing I would get from the gas station when it comes to like hunger. I usually get the protein bars, but I didn't want to get it. I want to give this a chance again, but low-key, I know this is gonna send me to the restroom, so just be careful when you get like this pre-made ones. They've been sitting there for a while. Yes, no, they're gonna make you go to the restroom. I know for me, it's gonna do that. But that's all right. Also, with that muscle milk, right, I got me a water bottle. I cannot stress this enough. Drink your water. Drink your water throughout the day. Drink your water. It's gonna make you feel good. It's gonna make you feel great. Just drink your damn water, all right? It's gonna help you get better sleep. It's gonna help you get better recovery. Your muscles, your whole body is, most of it is water. So give it what it's made out of. So that way you can feel good. You can feel like you are well rested. Most of the time you feel tired because you are lacking on water. I know I do. There's days where I'm not thirsty, I'm not craving any water, but I feel sluggish, I feel slow, I can't really think right. And as soon as I start drinking water, right, when I start my second bottle, I automatically feel awake. I automatically feel like I have, you know, a good energy, right? So once again, drink your damn water.